Staying with technology, apps like Snapchat and Instagram have also transformed how people take and use their photos. Scientists are using photo technology to help them better study animal behavior. Take the hummingbird, this little tiny bird that moves so fast. Researchers are using high-speed video cameras to slow them down to look at them. One researcher at the University of Connecticut discovered that when he slowed down video of their mating rituals, he found something interesting about their songs. From the Here and Now Contributors Network, WNPR's Patrick Scahill has our story.
First, let's start with a chirp. Pretty typical bird call, right? But here's the thing about hummingbirds. Almost nothing they do is like a regular bird. To start, there's the obvious.
Their lifestyles are like crazy fast.
Alejandro Rico studies evolutionary biology and ecology at the University of Connecticut. If you're wondering how crazy fast, here are a few numbers. A hummingbird's heart beats about 1,200 times a minute while exercising. When hovering, their wings can flap around 100 times a second.
It's a blur, you know, you can never see their wings.
So scientists like Rico have turned to technology, in particular, high-speed cameras, which he uses to study the behavior of hummingbirds called long-billed hermits. They gather in large mating groups called leks.
And a lek is just like a singles bar. There are all these males gathered together and trying to show off.
That show is for females who are very picky about the males they mate with. Long-billed hermits raise their young alone, so they're just looking for good genes, not a long-term thing. Part of what they're looking for is a guy with a good song. Males want to chirp from the best spot possible to attract the ladies, and Rico says that leads to fights. Sexually mature males actually have little daggers attached to their beaks, which they use to claim space. So he set up a high-speed camera at a lek in Costa Rica to capture and analyze the fights.
We wanted to see the moment in which they stab each other.
And at the beginning of the sequence, the birds are singing just like normal.
We just hear, you know, chirp, 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 chirp.
But remember how fast hummingbirds move? To make any sense of how the birds fought, Rico had to slow the tape way down. And here's where he stumbled across something interesting. Listen.
It's like listening to a dinosaur or something. It's really crazy what we can actually hear. And what that suggests is that they may hear things that we can't, right?
Rico thinks the newfound variations in pitch and pacing could be one component of how males display and how females pick them. He says the next step is to do a genetic analysis to see which males sire the most offspring. From there, he plans to experiment digitally with the lek songs to see if females respond differently to different types of chirps. For Here and Now, I'm Patrick Scahill in Hartford.
Is there no privacy? No.